Christ the Lord. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God. And that's what Christmas is all about, Charlie Brown. Listen again. Go outside, look up at the stars, and listen. Thank you.
And I'm Mario Bosquez. Welcome to Monday's PM Magazine. We're at North Central Schwinn Cyclery, located at Lock Hill Selma and Blanco Road in San Antonio.
And on this evening's PM Magazine, we've got sports coming your way. We'll meet the man who keeps America's most priceless sports mementos hidden in his basement.
Then we'll discover how this gutsy lady challenged the medical world when she learned she was a victim of a colossal medical mistake.
Also, Linda Harris travels to a sunny surfing beach in Hawaii.
And Chef Tell reveals way to prepare beef dishes on a lean budget.
PM Magazine is next.
So stay tuned. Enjoyed bike riding, and I think I'll take this great-looking bike out for a spin later on tonight's PM Magazine. Well, we'll also have sports for you in our first story. We'll meet Joel Platt and look at his incredible sports collection. It has some things that are even priceless. They include personal mementos from great athletes to relics from great sporting events. Tonight, Dave Durian takes us to his home in Pittsburgh to find out how this collection wound up in a basement.
Thanks a lot. Good luck to you again. Joel Platt, how you doing, Willie? How about these two war clubs, please?
Not enough of me.
Asking for autographs from people like Pete Rose and Willie Stargell is a pastime that can have its liabilities. Joel Platt says it's all in a day's work for an autograph collector. Although